Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, here I stand, I'm strong as my bones. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. Then, only then, I am all self-doubt, all my will and my won't fly out of my mouth. Like a little white dove that you've trained so well to sing prettily along to another bird's song. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. Meanwhile, I'm tall, I am towering above all your hate in your soul. Can't undo this self-love. Like a little white dove that you've trained so well to sing prettily along to another bird's song. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. I'll beat my breast cry, a great fearsome cry. See you cowering then as I fly high. And when I am done, oh, I'll swoop on down, seeking those eyes of judgment. I'll peck them out. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. But for now I belong to no beast, man, or thing. My own self is my own, I'm strong as my bones. Like a fierce bird of prey that knows only the hunt, with a strength you don't know how your pretty birds flow. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. Till your eyes find me, I'm strong as my bones. Till then, only then, I'm strong as my bones. But I will other reason I make it through the day. You give me the reason to better all my ways. The beauty goes, the money spent, and everything else fades away. You are my constant. When we've walked the earth every inch and mile, laughed so hard until we cried, through every triumph and every trial, I will love you. You are the reason I make it through. Give me the reason to better all my ways. The beauty goes, the money spent, and everything else fades away. You are my constant. You are my constant.
So much for tuning in. My name is Phoebe Dipple and this is my SPP for performance. So the concept of this set is an exploration of Irish women in music. So the first two songs that you heard there were by two absolutely amazing women who I look up to so much. So our first song was Birdsong by Emma Langford and the second was The Vow by Ruth Ann. I'm going to move on to do a small selection of songs by one of my absolute favourite bands called Wyvern Lingo. I had the absolute pleasure to go see them in my very first week of college, and I've just been a huge fan since, and I get so much inspiration from them. So this is their new single, Rapture.
its soft and delicate disguise. I love it when it's creeping around the edges of short back and sides. I know you're crazy, your color bomb are intricate than blue. You dare not show your colors off, but one night they say of you. Whatever am I gonna do with you? You got this devilish curl up in your lip that just can't be true. You know my history. At a time I might have been paranoid. When I was just a little girl, wanted to be a little boy. Yes, I wanna give my love to you. Give my love. Whoa.
That was Rapture and I Love You, Sadie by Ribbon Lingo. And we're going to move on to just two more Ribbon Lingo songs. And the next one is Maybe It's My Nature.
Wish I could scrape away the dirt that's on my mind. I've been staying out too late in the world. I've been wandering much farther than I should. Oh, baby, when I'm in your arms, I can make honest sense of love. And wars are lost, but there's some problem underneath, and it drives this nothingness I see. Oh, but it's the rush, the thrill of interaction, the inevitable push towards the point. Before I know it, I'm every curse. Maybe it's my nature. Maybe I'm a creature made of greed. Maybe it's my nature. Maybe I'm a creature made of greed. Maybe it's my nature. Maybe I'm
Keep it covered, covered. I need you to
Thank you so much. So we've gotten to about the halfway point of our set. So I just want to take this opportunity to thank my absolutely incredible band who have put up with so many rehearsals over the last few weeks. So first off, I want to introduce the amazing Eimear McCarthy on keys. She has helped me so much with this gig, nobody could understand. Next to her is the fabulous Matthew McCarthy on guitar. Behind us is Kate Dunlea on the drums, who is just absolutely brilliant. Then we have the amazing Stephane Petiet on double bass and electric bass. Next to me, I have Katie Swayne on backing vocals. She's just brilliant. And behind me, I have the amazing Tomas on the fiddle. So before I joined the college, I'm doing the pop degree. Before I joined it, all I'd ever sung before was musical theatre. And I definitely still have a lot of that in my blood, and it's definitely something I still want to pursue. So I thought it was very fitting to sing a song in the set by an up-and-coming Irish musical theatre composer called Caroline Kay. So this song is called Can't Get My Love.
I think you once thought I was blinded by your charm and your wit and your ways. And yes, there were times that I wanted your love, but I've seen wiser days. You hurt and you hurt, but I just kept giving. You lied and I cried, and I thought I was living. Did your words, but I put me first. And baby, who's smiling now? 'Cause you can't get my love. If you don't deserve it, I don't think you're worth it. No, you can't get my love. You used to be my cup of tea.
So we're going to take it down a notch, and for our last few songs, they're going to be more the traditional Irish side. So I'm going to welcome Stephane on the double bass for this song, and Tomas back in on the fiddle. And this is False Faults by Cara Dillon.
I'm afraid you are no more mine. twilight gleam is in her eye. The night is on her hair, and like a lovesick lantern, she
have just reached just about the end of our set. We have one song left. So just before we finish up, I'd love to take this opportunity to thank once again my band, who are absolutely amazing, and especially Aoife and Barry, who are doing so much work to make all of these performances happen. I'd also like to say a huge thank you to my PIS teacher, Lisha. She's absolutely brilliant and has been such a help and such a joy to work with on this journey. I'd also love to say a huge thank you to all of my PIS teachers I've had. So Lisha, Lorna, Gemma, Trish, Kelly, all of them. As well to all of the lecturers, our ensemble lecturers, so David, Carol, Johnny, Noel, not to forget Denise as well. So just a huge thank you to everyone for making the last 4 years so amazing. So as we come to the end of our set, I'd like to finish up with an original song that myself and Tomas wrote over lockdown. I thought it was quite apt and fitting to finish with an original song, as it has very heavy influences from all of the songs and the music of the amazing women that we have just listened to in the set. So this is Merrow.
If ever you lost asked me, would you follow me?
Waiting here.